What? I just launched a memecoin on Solana with only one sol, and it already gave me plus 1500% without any marketing. Snipers just rushed in on their own. I seriously didn't expect it to work this well. In this video, I'll show you exactly how I did it, step by step. Hi friends, welcome to a new video. In this one, I'll show you how to create and start trading your own memecoin on Solana using a new profitable method. People will buy your token even without any marketing. These will be organic buys. All you need to do is just create a memecoin. Of course, this is for educational purposes only. This is not financial advice or a call to action. This method has appeared only recently. I don't know how long it will stay profitable, but for now it works, and it'll probably keep working for a while. Right now, I'll show you how devs launch meme coins using what's called the golden method and earn thousands of dollars daily. We'll need one website. I'll leave the link in the video description. This site has a unique feature not available yet on other similar platforms, but it's already on GitHub. I think in a couple of weeks, other services will start adding it too. A lot of people use pump.fun to launch memecoins, but it performs poorly now. Just look how many tokens are there. Not a good option. Tokens on pump.fun are not profitable for creators anymore. So we're not using pump.fun. We'll launch a token directly and it will instantly appear on Dex Screener. First, I open Dex Screener and choose a random popular token. I copy its name, symbol, image. Then I launch a token. For example, 1 billion tokens, though the amount doesn't really matter. Add any description, funny or detailed. Now the most important part, the new feature. We can replace the token creator's information with another wallet address. Yes, you can now change this data in the smart contract metadata, but you will still be the actual owner of the memecoin. Let me show you why this matters. Here's a service that shows token info. There are many like it, followed by hundreds of thousands of buyers, traders, and sniper bots. They want to see who the creator is, so we look for a wallet that has a lot of SOL. Our goal: launch a token with low liquidity, like one sol. Then it will show up on all these monitoring services. Buyers will see it and notice the creator's wallet has a big SOL balance. They'll think the creator intentionally added low liquidity so that friends, Chandra influencers, can buy in cheap. And later he'll add more liquidity. Then the token moves. Many creators actually do this. So bots and traders are hunting for such tokens. And today, we'll pretend our token is exactly like that. Here's a good example. Someone launched a token with low liquidity, but a fat wallet. People could buy in cheap for 20 minutes, and then it flew. We'll recreate this today. I found a wallet with lots of SOL, copied the address, and pasted it into the field. I also copy social media links from another memecoin and paste them. That increases trust. To get the token listed on Dex Screener, you need to create a liquidity pool. You can do it on PumpSwap, a new pump.fun feature, Radium, or right on the site. Just choose how much SOL and tokens to add. Don't worry. You can always withdraw liquidity later, which is what we'll do after traders buy our token. I'm adding 3 sol. That's optimal, though 1 sol works too. From my experience, 3 sol gets the best results, but 1 is still fine. I'll add 90% of the token supply to liquidity. If it's 1 billion, then 900 million go into the pool. Set a 2% fee, paste your wallet, and that wallet gets the tokens. Click Launch Token, pay the fee, click Check Transaction, boom. Here's the token address. Copy it, go to Dex Screener, swap the token address, and boom, our token is there. Already some sniper bots are buying, but we wait a bit longer for real traders. Note, Dex Screener shows 2x liquidity because it counts our token, which already has value. First buy is in, Now we just watch trading. Right now, crypto trading is super fun. Memcoins on Solana are trending again, so golden launch methods will keep popping up. But in a bull run, methods come and go fast. If you find one that works, use it ASAP. Now I'll fast forward the video and show you what happens after 15 minutes. Sniper bots joined, buying with $100 per transaction. If I remove liquidity now, I'd get around 10 SOL. That's great profit. Look how beautifully the token flies. I open my portfolio page and see real-time profit. To withdraw liquidity, just click Remove Liquidity, choose 100%, and done. The funds go back to your wallet, and the token is rugged. On this site, you don't need to sign any transactions. It runs via smart contract. But don't worry, you're still the real owner.